Footwork is not emphasized in these exercises, but it is necessary for a player always to take the optimal position to the ball and not to play by standing at one place, only stretching the hand width.